So when I first met Jessica, her most memorable quality had to be her laugh. It was one of the most infectious sounds that anyone could ever hear. I remember being in the restaurant working together, and I would hear it from across the room, and I knew it was her.
What stood out most for me when I first met Tony was his brutal honesty and the fact that he just did not care what anyone else thought. He can be funny, make mistakes, do everything and anything, and he just doesn't care, which is pretty great. So this is what it feels like, being at the right place, the right time. I thought he was pretty goofy, but he thought he was very cool, and it was kind of adorable. We just clicked and had a good time together and got along really well. I realized that Tony was the man that I wanted to spend the rest of my life with when I decided to help him cook a homemade Italian meal. All of a sudden, I realized that this is the guy I would want to spend the rest of my life with.
Wow.
Oh my.
Hi.
You're beautiful.
Thank you.
Jessica, darling, I love you. I can't wait to see you in a few minutes. You're about to make my dreams come true. Our adventure to now has been nothing short of magical, and I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together. I'm really excited. This year's love, it better last. Heaven knows it's high time. I've been waiting on my own. And when you hold me like you do, it feels so right. Oh, now I start to forget how my heart gets torn when that hurt gets thrown. Last year on this day, I asked you to marry me and make me the happiest man in the world. And today, that dream comes true for me. You're my best friend and my favorite part of every day. From the early stages of our platonic friendship, I felt a connection and a comfort with you that I had never felt before. You were and still are infectious, and I just wanted to be around you. I was drawn to you. I couldn't get enough. I look forward to seeing you. Your laugh makes a bad day better, and just being around you makes me happy.
Tony, I promise to always remember how incredibly lucky I feel standing here today with you. I promise I will always be honest with you, be kind to your feelings, be patient with your thoughts and ideas, and be grateful for your love. Most importantly, I promise to give back to you the precious gift that you've given me, my that is to always remain a true and loyal friend, to stay by your side forever, and to love you through thick and
I, Tony, take you, Jessica, to be my best friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love.
I, Jessica, take you, Tony, to be my best friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love.
I vow to encourage you and inspire you.
To love you truly and completely.
To love you truly and completely.
In times of joy and of sorrow.
In times of joy and of sorrow.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In failure and in triumph.
In failure and in triumph.
I promise I will forever be there.
I promise I will forever be there.
To dream with you.
To dream with you.
Laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
To cry with you.
Cry with you.
And lift you up when you're down.
And lift you up when you're down.
I will honor you.
I will honor you.
Be faithful to you.
Be faithful to you.
Respect and cherish you.
Respect and cherish you.
Always as my husband.
Always as my husband.
This year's love it been less. This year's love it been less.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my everlasting devotion to you, our love, and our life together.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my everlasting devotion to you, our love, and our life together.
This year's love in Italy.
God declared you are now husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man dare separate. You make this your bride.
My distinct privilege to present to you.
Con los terroristas.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Tony and Jessica Pakarzadeh. Woo!
Very protective of Jessica. I don't feel that way anymore because I know she's in good hands. I'm so honored to be standing here beside you on this incredible day. I love you.
Mr. and Mrs. Tony and Jess for Carza Day. Together forever. Congratulations.